And welcome to Turkey Hill Grange and our children's drama camp. The play you're going to see this evening will be a week-long of fun and games and learning. And it's amazing. I got to see it the whole week. See the transformation from day one to tonight is just phenomenal. Zona and Ginger and others in the staff and instructors. The instructors in the week have done a fantastic job. So I think you're going to enjoy it. These kids are anxious to perform for you. And so all you parents and grandparents are really going to have a good tonight. Ginger, are you ready?
We're ready.
Here we go. Welcome.
Yeah.
big breath and puffed himself out as big as he could.
And I, am I as big as that ox now?
No!
The toad was puffing himself out, bigger and bigger and bigger.
A crack in his back, a pop when he hops, a rip in the tip of his nose, a one in the spine, a shrink from his cheek. Oh no, Mr. Toad, don't explode!
Disappeared.
I once
confident and cockier, and took off.
What? He's doing fine in the world.
Thanks, guys. frightened.
Then
roar!
He noticed that the lion was crying.
Roar! Oh, keep calm. Don't scream. Don't yell. I may be a ferocious lion, but I need your help.
Plum dumb. They always knew that he was plum dumb. He found a well of water.
Buried there on the bottom. But the pitcher was too heavy for him to raise to his feet.
And the water was too low for the crow to use his beak.
Oh, what to do, what to do? I'm so thirsty. I must think. Ooh, I got an idea. I'll fetch me some rocks.
And he put the rocks in the well. And the water rose higher and higher until it was enough he could drink.
Moral, in a pinch, our brains can save us.
Thank you.
ago. Long, long ago in a cave, a lion was asleep. A little mouse came squeaking through the forest.
Aesop's Fables can't
Two